Los Angeles, Reese Witherspoon and Nicole Kidman wanted to enjoy Big Little Lies 5 Emmy wins Sunday, including Best Limited Series, but reporters backstage were clamoring to hear if there would be a second season of the HBO miniseries. The answer: everyone sounds like they'd like to do it, but there are no commitments. Witherspoon, a star and executive producer, coyly played with the series title in her non-answer, "You already know we're liars, so I don't think you should trust everything we say," she said. "We're thinking about it, talking about it." Nicole Kidman, an executive producer who won an Emmy for her portrayal of a woman in an abusive marriage, just wanted to stay in the Emmy-winning present. "We love playing these roles. The storylines are complex. Right now, we're just savoring this moment. This is amazing." More, complete winners list more, what Emmy voters got right and wrong. Leanne Moriarty, who wrote the book on which the miniseries was based, seemed open to writing more Big Little Lies stories. "I'm thinking about it. It's a beautiful possibility, that's all I can say." Witherspoon and Kidman talked about the importance of increasing opportunities for women, both in front of and behind the camera. Witherspoon said women should be at the center of more stories. Big Little Lies had 5 distinct roles. They were every color of the human experience. "I think that's why the Academy recognized the series." Kidman said the universality of Big Little Lies' appeal is important. "This was about women, but it was for everybody. We had so many people, men and women of all different ages, watching the show," she said.